This video will show you how to customize the filter pane using the styling options. To get started, switch to advanced mode. Then, drag and drop a filter pane onto your sheet. After that, add a dimension to the filter pane. In this case, we are adding month. Go to the appearance section and select presentation. Then, click on styling. The styling panel contains various sections under the filter pane and list boxes tabs. On the filter pane tab, you can set the font, font size, and emphasis style for the title, subtitle, and footnote. You can also customize the background color or add a background image and customize the border and shadow. In this case, we are going to change the background color. On the list boxes tab, you can set the font size, and the emphasis styles for the header and the content. In this case, we change both the header and the content font. You can also set a different color for a different selection state. This coloring is applied to the background of the list box value. In this case, we change the color for the selected and possible values. You can also customize the background color or set a background image. You can customize the design of the list box by going back to the Properties panel and selecting Data. Then choose the field you want to customize. This expands the list box Properties panel where you can customize the design of the list box. In this case, we are going to hide the title, the search, and the selection toolbar. Under Presentation, we set the text alignment to center and we select the option Compact View to remove space between each dimension value. You can also adjust the collapse behavior. In this case, we select the Never option from the drop-down menu. Then, switch the parameter for Show Data In from single column to grid. Once you select this option, you can also configure how the data is ordered. In this case, we select the option to order the data by row and set the max visible row to 3. Finally, we are going to change the sorting option using an expression to order the months. Finally, we are going to change the sorting option using an expression to order the months. And here you have your customized filter pane. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!